My name's Alec Ross, and I'm the author of The Industries of the Future. I would define artificial intelligence as a machine, not just querying a big database, but actually engaging in what's called machine learning, actually learning from the various inputs that are coming into it. I think artificial intelligence is more than hype. You know, certainly right now, as everybody's reading and learning about it, everybody's sort of frothing with attention and trying to understand what artificial intelligence is. But if you have a long enough perspective, if you think about what the impact of artificial intelligence will be, not this year or next year, but over the next 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, then if anything, I think artificial intelligence is underhyped. Any kind of labor that can be highly routinized is going to be taken over by the zeros and ones of computer code. The routine work of an average accountant, I think in 2 to 3 years, is going to be much better done by a machine than by a human being. At the upper levels, you know, the really high-skilled accounting that requires levels of complex thinking, emotional intelligence, and understanding of client needs and what have you, that will continue to be done, I believe, by humans. But anything that can be routinized, the basic work of lawyers, the basic work of accountants, even the basic work of certain kinds of surgeries, I think can and will be supplanted by AI. First and foremost to the US and China. China has demonstrated leadership out of Beijing and a will and a strategy that no other country has in terms of its precision, in terms of its level of investment. That's very impressive. From the startups themselves, I'm most impressed by what's coming out of the United States. So I think that the two countries that to this point that are most impressing me are, perhaps not surprisingly, the US and China. I think the best investment opportunities right now, if you're willing to be patient, are in private markets. I think that's what's most interesting. Again, the Alibabas, the Amazons, the Facebooks are all intelligently integrating AI. But if you're talking about the new platforms or the entirely new applications, those things which will be sort of foundational in artificial intelligence, where people are imagining and inventing the future, I believe is still early stage. Some money's gonna be lost there, but a whole lot of money's gonna be made as well.